used to think the world was flat, rarely threw my hat into the crowd. I felt I had used up my quota of yearning. Used to looking on the children at night in the glow of their diamond duck light, and frighten myself with the thought of my little ones burning. But oh, the tide is turning. Satellite buzzing through the endless night, exclusive to moonshots and world title fights. Jesus Christ, imagine what it must be earning. Who is the strongest? Who is the best? Who holds the aces, the east or the west? This is the crap our children are learning.
Technology sword in the hands of the warlords.